September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation.
Anyone home?
Excuse me, sir?
Sorry to barge in like this.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Busco a un policía. ¿Vino aquí?
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Thank you. Morden! Ah, Morden!
Kidding me.
aggressive.
You gotta be kidding me.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?